water so I could fill up. The aid stations that all pulled off, I was the last person on the course. Like, there was nobody out there for me. It was getting dark, and it was just me. And I was just like, I have no water. I have no food. Are you kidding me? Like, I could easily make this call and say, I'm not going to finish this thing. I'm not going to do this. Again, do what you said you're going to do. I told all these people that I was going to run this race. I told people that I was going to motivate them. I told people that I'm this way. I told people that I'm going to study. I told people that I'm going to get good grades. I told my parents I'm going to be where I said I'm going to be. Do what you said you're going to do. And that's what I did. At the end of it, the picture on the left, that's me. I'm literally on my back just dead. My wife takes this picture and she's just like, no, you accomplished something so amazing that most people will never be able to accomplish. Having taken a wrong turn, running an extra 4 miles, having no water in the last 17 miles, I did what I said I'm going to do, and I accomplished what I said I'm going to accomplish. So for you guys, no matter what's going on in your life, no matter what's going on in your life, if you say that you're going to do something, do it. If you say you're going to get good grades, study. You might be in a situation where, you know, you might not be good at or strong in math. You might not be good in English. You might not be good at science. Whatever you're not good at, you might say, I don't know what I want to do with my life. Everything will come together. Everything will work out. You just got to keep moving. You can't sit there and say, oh, you know what? Why me? Why me? Why me? Why? Every time I said, why me? I stopped. Nothing happened good in my life. Every time I said, let's keep moving forward and let's keep doing what you said you're going to do, you become successful. So now I own a business. Now I have the house. I'm no longer sleeping on a cardboard box, right? I got a nice fancy bed with nice pillows and everything. I've got the car. I've got everything that I want to do. But most of all, I'm impacting the lives of hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people, having gone from not knowing what I want to do to being in the situation that I'm in now. So just remember, your 50-mile race might look totally different. I always tell people, like, your race in life might be a little bit different. What you're going through might be a little bit different. But somebody somewhere has survived it. Somebody somewhere has gotten through it, and you can too. You will figure out what you want to do, you will make the best of it, and you will become the best version of yourself in life. Simple as that. And as you see here at the top left, maybe you guys can see it, but I'm smiling as I'm going through obstacles, and that's how I take obstacles now. There's nothing that you can throw my way that is going to stop me. I have a goal, and I'm going to accomplish it no matter what. And that's how you guys have to look at things. Like, no matter what goes on in my life, if I'm having a bad day, if I just done a test, if my parents yelled at me, if a teacher yelled at me, whatever it is, whatever you're going through, you can become the best version of yourself simply by just continuing to move forward. Simple as that. And these are all the different amazing things that people say about me. I would say, you truly saved my life. This one person, like, I truly sat them down and tried to get them through the thick of life, and I helped save their life. And these other ones will tell you that, you know, I've changed their whole entire minds. I've changed their whole perspective. I've changed their mindset about life, and they're able to get through so many amazing things. So you can be that person, too. Your current situation, whatever you're going through right now, does not have to match your destination. You can change. You can become the version of yourself that you want to be. Remember that, guys. Lastly, always remember that your present situation is not your final destination. The best is yet to come. So the best of your life, the best of your years, the wonderful things that can happen for you in life are yet to come. So just put your head down, keep working, do what you said you're going to do, and everything will work out, all right? And lastly, this is where you clap really, really, really loud.